OMG! Here we go!
FF7! Oh, the sound is so nostalgic.
Difficulty. Oh, lang hard. Sayang naman. So pa naman yung napakahirap. Okay. Normal is fine. Not okay.
Midgar, baby. Hi, baby boy.
Bye bye.
Saan ikaw punta?
Wala lang.
Ano wala lang? Wala lang po.
Wala lang.
Nag-hi ka kay daddy? Gusto mo mag-kiss kay daddy?
Kiss ko.
Daddy play Final Fantasy, baby.
Ano ikaw?
Favorite daddy game auto, baby. Final Fantasy, baby. Okay.
Nagiging ano to? Whiny.
Sino? Eh, binapabayaan mo maging whiny eh.
No, I mean, parang hindi siya.
Ano?
Itong 2 days na.
Hindi mo.
Siguro
masama. Tignan mo, hindi naman nalag.
Wala.
Ah, may...
Wala na. O, paalam na
kayo. Sige na, sige na.
Come on.
Come on, Choy. I know. Hi, Chiki Choy. Yeah, sakto, ano, for some reason Origin is down, so I can't even play Apex Legends. And this came in like around, I think 2-3 days ago. I had to work, so I wasn't able to play the moment I got the game. So excited. Nostalgic.
the memories, trip down memory lane. Honestly, this is still really good graphics, man. Can't wait for the next generation. I mean, the only reason why I'm gonna buy PlayStation 5 is I have a gaming rig already. It's kind of useless going Xbox for it. Yeah, the graphics is just stellar, man. I mean, I have the first generation PlayStation 1, man. Like, I have the Destiny 1 that came out, I don't know, 2012-13. Alright, let's do it. Let's relearn it again. I played the demo, but...
You're coming with us! Nice and easy!
Don't think so.
Alright, let's actually try and understand the game now.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him!
Have fun.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Let's go.
Options main menu.
Drop the weapon.
You got this.
Yeah, what he said. You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded.
Bring it!
Nope.
Here it comes.
Potions. Yeah, this is like the old PlayStation, the first gen PS4. I think it's only streaming 720, because it doesn't make any sense for me to buy like a now, especially next gen's coming out. Like I said, I don't usually really play console no more. It's quite rare. I think the last time I played console was God of War. That was when it came out. Yeah. So that's why I didn't even need to buy the Pro.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Really?
real joy to work with.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
There you go. The epic shot.
You're first.
Hey!
Looks like you're next. Was never in doubt.
The graphics is definitely pretty, well, I think it's the Final Fantasy 15 graphics. I'm actually getting damaged bad, though. That was big.
Here we go. Let's go.
Let's go. We can view inventory, blah, 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 blah. Oh, and this is super cool. The difference, man. Oh, can't use it here? So where, how do I... Oh, so you can just save whenever then. Ah. No more save point? That's just one part of the old schoolness of a game. Well, not really complaining. It's been 100 years ago. Ah, okay, so you can just save whenever. What are these DLC? No, I'm not gonna go in there, gotcha. So I guess I have to use potion. Oh, okay, so I guess I can use it like that then. Alright, let's go!
Oh, none.
Can you run, baby? Let's go. Oh, ladies first, pala. Let's go. Trying to get this in, way. Man.
Not so fast. We've got company. Try to keep up.
I don't think you can actually dodge, or this is just for show. Oh no, I think you can. No, it's not. Can I change the sensitivity? Oh wow, no, I think they can actually dodge. All the damage, man. Lakas din dumawas. See?
Not like... bad.
Wait, let me see if there's a sensitivity option here. Responsiveness sounds. Press that one. Okay. About this one. What is this? Camera distance out of battle. Yeah. Alright, let's just see. I guess I'm fine being far. I have like a. Okay, well, that's a little too fast now. It only has three, so I guess four. Much better for us. Feels better. See, I think on TV, I don't think you'd. I guess I can, but it's forgivable though. It's really different when you're playing. You're so used to playing, you know, above 100 hertz. Because I know this first generation PlayStation is only. I don't even know. 40? I am to 40. 30? If not 60.
Come on, Cloud.
Yeah, but if you're playing on a big TV, I guess it doesn't really matter.
Soldiers may attack on command. But I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Trinity.
In three, two... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
Oh, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
What does that mean? Every character I've seen in here. Oh. I have been trying it out.
We can take him! Make it rain! Gotcha!
We're back!
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it!
Thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Phoenix down. Yeah, see, this one I can definitely tell. The frame.
Security is only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Homeboy's just too angry, man.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh?
Bleed green, no Boston Celtic fans, man.
You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do.
Get help.
Huh? Say that again.
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just there with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Command, okay.
That's an order.
I'm waiting.
Give him hell! Do your job, Merc!
Shut up and move over.
You're up!
Take it over.
See if there's any potions here. Baddest cloud.
Yeah, figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Damaged and stuff. I guess I am. Alright.
Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ah! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an okay.
Hey, it's not cool.
Let's put it down. Give it all you've got.
Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain.
Bring it home.
Hang back. It's on you.
Need my help, do you? That's all.
Now's our chance. Go.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
Tumball!
What are you? 20-something?
First. Huh? Soldier, first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
What the hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank.
No,
for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core.
The reactor
core. Set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up.
Phoenix down.
Heads up, boys. The enemy's up. I leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck.
That's a Moogle medal. Oh, she's...
Not that she's, way.
What? I'm just trying to loot, man. Oh, there you go. There's a fast way to do it.
Should be easy.
Hello? Ouch, man. Actually hurts.
Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn. Suck it.
There you go. Dude, that actually hurts.
You think if we fell in,
down to the bottom? To the planet's core?
No. The pump would suck us back up.
How comforting.
Get ready.
I guess I can just keep doing the strong attack then. Does have a delay, but it's definitely stronger, man. Oh, yeah.
Let's do this.
Nah, the boss fighty.
All right. Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Why are you? Oh, get out.
Deal with that.
Alright, watch and learn.
Whoa.
Gotta win this one for the play. This is gonna stay.
Woo!
What's your brilliant plan, genius? Head-on attacks won't cut it. Bring it. It's on you.
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Go make your eyebrows pop. Huh? It didn't work? Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a... weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion!
Take it over. Damn it. No good.
Swing it a bit.
There's gotta be a weak point somewhere.
Then hurry the hell up and find it.
Don't overdo it.
It's my turn. If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you? Not on this! Hell yeah, baby!
Now's our chance. Give it everything you've got.
Heads up! Tail laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already! Bring it! Strike now, before it fires again! Gotta memorize the attack patterns. Incoming! Take cover!
There really no other option?
Wanna get shot? Be my guest. Keep it together.
Yeah!
Bring it. Now! Go! Going in for the kill. Follow my lead.
Then save is something special for your ugly ass. You ready?
Time to waste. Let's take it out quick.
Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wait, be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Mortalus Etta.
Give me a break.
Just that.
XP din yan, bro.
Not bad.
Rendezvous. Wait, trying to loot. Trying to loot, man.
Don't look back. Let's go.
No, I'm trying to loot, man. Looting is in my bloody. There's like 17 minutes left, man. Just chill.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
with that.
See ya.
I'm waiting.
I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
We ain't going down without a fight.
Obviously.
See ya. Fire in one up. You ain't getting out of this one. What's the ball?
Entertain me!
Let's bring it home!
My turn. That's that. Deal with that.
About damn time!
No time to celebrate.
Nope, where are we going?
Can you walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Boom.
Looks like we made it.
Looks like we made it.
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it. Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul.
Oh,
it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time, I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up. That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention, all citizens. Attention, all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in Sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah. We always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fees. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home! We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
Tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill, and you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
And then tutorial. old school man. Ferrotti. Man, so classic.
How? He couldn't be. But then...
How the heck did you suddenly start walking slowly, man? Didn't got hit or anything. Oh man, this scene can easily turn into a Resident Evil, man.
Do, 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 do.
You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, you are so right. The sound of her voice, pleading with this barrier, the shiver of her flesh yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Allah.
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
With the fountain. The station's not too far.
I never could have really imagined that this was the FF7 before. Especially how they did the whole city. So cool.
Everywhere.
Well, I was gonna. Oh, it's kind of obvious. There's like a materia there or something. Maybe I can go inside.
Good.
I did really good there,
though. You need to make it harder for yourself.
I want to. Just keep going.
Don't let the intruder escape.
Security's everywhere.
Well, I can't really get it, I guess. No, I can get it.
You need to make it harder for yourself.
I can fight him. Dang it. Need to get the materia. Lust.
Don't let the intruder escape.
Okay, never mind. It's just not gonna make it. It's not gonna make me get it then. He's kind of too obvious, man. He's the only one that's running with a big sword. Aerith. What?
You are too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
What?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
Oh man, that sounds...
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self...
Help me!
Are you blind?
You know, you're right.
Wait!
Nice meeting you.
No. That's weird.
Sword on the ground, right now.
Get ready.
Oh, I can get the material now. Oh, are you serious?
You're mine.
Dang, this dog, man.
That it?
This is all I wanted to get, man. Whatever this is. HP up. Bust the sword. Kind of cool. See, it's actually the, it's in the sword. You can see the materia. Well, have to find the ultimate weapon. Stuff in here where Harry started running. Ooh, what's up with that? Potion, potion, potion.
Couldn't have gotten far. Stay alert.
I'm coming after you, boys. I guess we can save. There's no save point.
Emergency operations. The area near the is
Oh shoot, this looks like it reminds me of FF, Noctis, FF15. Woo! Oh, what's that? Get out of my hearing a chopper. A chopper! Run away from the chopper. No!
Be advised, target is headed for the station.
Oh, I guess there are. Oh, shoot. Whoa, 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 man. Chill.
Get ready.
Okay, okay, time. Wait, did I find some, like, stuff? Two grenades.
Over there! Open fire! Shoot to kill!
Are you serious? Cloud, you can technically parkour, man. Chicken Joe! Where'd he go?
Here we go. Enough. See ya. Was never in doubt.
This is... I'm not even in the home base yet. A lot of fighting already.
That's that. Not bad.
What is that?
Confirmed! Target has entered residential area! Full lockdown is in effect! All units, drop it!
You're mine now! Oh yeah.
End of the life plug.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
There's no escape!
That's that.
Keep away!
Oh wow, I am stunned. Dude, maybe a limit or a grenade?
You're welcome.
Oh, you literally just have to time it then.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay, I get it. The dumbest thing, man. So much potion already on this. It's not even the boss.
Yes.
There you go, got it.
Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
Giving public security the runaround? That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh? What?
Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide in. Head for the front of the train and hold there.
Due to an explosion at Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understand...
All right, let me just pause it real quick.